Now we're putting oil into the pan. That should be enough. Turning the stove on. After mixing this, we're going to add sparkling water. You have to combine it well. Okay guys, we're going to be making handmade chips today. So we're peeling the potatoes. Sorry about the music at the background. It's fireworks. Sorry, the noise in the background. There's fireworks. We're cutting the potatoes. We're going to be blotting the excess water out from the potatoes. So we're frying it. So what we're going to do is we're going to fry it. After a little bit, we're going to take it out, put it on this plate with a kitchen towel, put it, excess the oil, and we're going to again fry it again so it comes nice and crispy, like McDonald's fries. Get it out, excess the oil, put it on the kitchen towel. Now the French fries are ready.